Nivesh Fables presents Investment Tips. Once a merchant's son, Bodhisattva, was traveling to sell his goods across the forest in the neighboring village. In the forest, there lived an evil man who watched the troop passing by and was very tempted to eat them. He thought of a plan to kill them. The evil man, drenched in water, said, "O wise merchant, you are traveling to that village to sell your goods. But why are you carrying so much of water? As you can see me, I am wet because it's raining there. So you should throw the water and travel conveniently." Bodhisattva thanked him and continued. As the troop traveled, his men asked him,
"Why don't we leave our water, as suggested by the man we just met?"
Bodhisattva was intelligent and he asked in return, "Can you feel any cold breeze coming our way, which indicates rains? Or are there any dark clouds, thunder, lightning, anything? As none of these signs can be seen, how can we believe the stranger? I think he wants to kill and eat us." As the troop continued, they saw the bones and flesh of men and animals and were thankful of Bodhisattva's intelligence and quickly traveled to the neighboring village. In our investment journey, we come across many investment tips, promising of windfall, doubling our investments, etc. Although blindly following such tips is not wise, instead, we too should approach an advisor like Bodhisattva. Look at all the aspects, do our own research, understand the indicators, and then take a decision. Happy investing! Aditya Birla Capital. Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.